My name is Karen Parkers. I'm 12 years old. On March 3rd, 2015, I went missing after meeting a stranger I met online. I thought he was my friend, but he lied. I even lied to my parents so I could meet him in person. And now I'll never see them again. Every 40 seconds, a child goes missing in the United States. Be aware of what your child is doing online. It could save their life.